We have been informed that a Cambodian naval vessel has seized an American merchant ship on the high seas and forced it to the port of Kampong Som. The president has met with the National Security Council. He considers this seizure to be an act of piracy. He has instructed the State Department to demand the immediate release of the ship. Failure to do so would have the most serious consequences.